Get in line! Move it! All right, boys! Form up!
Move fast! We got another shipment coming in right behind this one!
All right. You got one job and one job only. The freight comes in, you unload it and sort by destination. If you're slow, slacking, or sucking, you get a visit from me. You, lady.
Yes?
Can you read and write?
I can.
Add and subtract?
Yes, sir.
Good. You're on office duty.
Thank you, sir.
Adachi-san?
This is nothing.
Well, don't go so hard you run out of gas like Nanba did.
He's just being a wimp. Oh, man. Why does Sayuko get the desk job? I can do math, too.
Hey, why don't we see what's inside these boxes? Or the crappy ones. How would I know?
This is dried abalone. That's expensive. Never had it myself. What the heck? This is just paper.
Do they use paper in Chinese food?
In the food? That'd be weird.
Well, Japanese cooking uses washi paper to steam things, so... maybe China has something similar.
Hey! What are you doing over there?
Sorry. We'll get back to work.
So listen. After the freight's unloaded, a sales rep from the tanker will bring the invoice.
A sales rep?
From the company that sold us the product. It'll be your job to process the invoice and get them paid. Here we are. This is the invoice.
Hold on. I never said I could read Chinese.
It doesn't matter. You can read the total, can't you? The money's in the safe. It's self-explanatory.
That
was... how much was that in yen?
About 8 million.
You paid 8 million in cash?
That's how we get such good deals on products. We pay in a single lump sum, cash, in yuan. The seller gets all their money right away and avoids paperwork. That's why these mainlanders are willing to sell to us at a much lower price than usual.
Cash is king.
And just in case it crossed your mind, don't even think of skimming any cash. We keep our eyes open in this warehouse. You pull anything funny, you'll be sorry you ever set foot here.
Sir, I wouldn't dream of stealing.
Hey. Seriously? Yo.